My lord, we have been approached by the landowner and border prince, Sven Carlsson.
I wish to gain your services in capturing a rogue border prince who conspires with inhuman creatures against us. His name is Otto Hiln. Each month for the last three, Hiln has been meeting in the World's Edge Mountains with Skaven. Since that first meeting, he has sent men out searching for one called Seradan. But as the months have passed with no word of Seradan, Hiln has become increasingly frustrated to the point of executing those who report failure.
Is your information reliable?
Allow me to introduce my trusted advisor and intelligence officer, Ilmarin. He will answer your questions. I must attend to other matters.
Greetings, gentlemen. Yes, our information is reliable. A former bodyguard of Hiln's is now in our service. He is sickened by Hiln's collaborations with the Ratmen hordes and concerned for the security of our land. I want Hiln captured and interrogated.
Where can we find him?
He will next meet the Skaven in 20 days at the entrance to Mad Dog Pass. The mountainous approach and the morning gloom should cover your intent to steal him away from his sickening hosts.
Okay, so we're going to meet Hiln while he's meeting the Skaven. Let's accept this mission. It's the only one available anyway. We're going to need everyone here, I think. Let's just get straight into it. I think I pretty much have a full army. I may have lost one of the cavalry. Or someone might be wounded, I'm not sure. It's almost a full army. Let's take a look at battle here. So we've got Otto Hiln having a chat with Sleekwit. And we've got Hiln's guard there as well. I'm going to grab the crossbowmen. Let's stick them... No, I guess that's fine. Let's stick them there for now. Okay, I'm just going to go for it. No idea what's going to happen. Let's have a look at this meeting. Can't hear what they're saying. Nothing is happening at the moment. These guys are starting to move around. Looks like they've spotted us, perhaps. They're just going to stand there having their meeting. Uh-oh. Die, traitor, die! Sleekwit has killed Hiln. He's assassinated him. Oh, no, want to turn off their thinking for themselves. Don't want them moving when I don't tell them to. Let's turn that off. Let's see how many of these we can take out. Use the Grudge Bringer as well to help. Reading. Nice. Just a couple of them left, so I don't really have to worry about them too much. Where do we need to head? Where we're being attacked from? These guys need to line up properly, don't they? Come on. Why aren't they firing? What's happening? Fire, come on. Those guard are pretty tough. Oh, there's three units of Skaven. This is not nice. This is not good. I need to get my cavalry free so that we can hopefully win this mission. Oh, come on. target those ones now. Let's bring these guys down. I don't think the Grudgebringer's going to reach, but... we can try. Oh, lost a lot of infantry. They're getting surrounded now. I think we need to help out here. Okay, they're charging in. Lost five of the infantry. Are they running? These ones are coming back as well. See if I can get a shot off for that maybe. No, I think it's a bit late. Let's move them up, see if we can take these guys out. Yeah, just see how we go. 9 of 12. I have lost a couple of them. Can still use the grudge bringer. Maybe set one of them on fire. There we go, that worked. Engage. Alright, let's bring these guys in to finish them off. Just help the cavalry. Land rat warriors. Ah, there we go. Nice.
Mission complete. Yes, my lord.
Couple of clan rat warriors over there. There's a little snowman up here. I do want to check that out. So let's bring the mercenary crossbows up there to have a look. 11 of 16 infantry, 9 of 12, lost a few troops. Hopefully, we can get a few of them back. I really wish there were hotkeys in this game. The crossbows did their job pretty well. I think we'll have a look afterwards and see how many they actually managed to kill. Let's bring them up here as quickly as I can, and we'll check out this tower, see if we can find anything here. Looks like it's a little bit ruined. Ruined tower. But someone has made a snowman behind it, so let's see if there's anything there. Okay, here we go. Anything there at all? Ah, we found something. They dug through the snowman and they found a magic item. Okay, let's head back to the camp and see what happens. Mission complete. You eliminated all enemy regiments. Otto Hilm was found dead. And the mercenary crossbows have found a dragon blade. Nice. Ooh, the infantry did lose a few troops. The cavalry killed 15. Crossbows killed 14, as well as the infantry as well, so they did pretty well. Need to figure out how to keep the infantry alive for a little bit longer. We lost 200 gold because Hilm was killed. There's nothing we could do about that. He was assassinated right at the beginning, and then we did take out all of the Skaven. Okay, so just making our way back to Wissenheim. Looks like that was a successful mission. He's got something to say to us as well. Let's talk to Dietrich.
Hilm was dead before our men got to him. They say there was a black, sticky residue around his wound. Whatever killed him was obviously a weapon spawned of chaos. They also found a map that should interest Carlos.
Okay, we'll have a chat with him as well. Quick look at the troop roster. Grab one more of those guys. Oh, we can't hire any more, unfortunately. Okay, we're down with the infantry, but can't do anything about that at the moment. Oh, I did want to have a look at the weapon. The dragon blade. Let's have a look here. The dragon blade was forged in the fiery breath of a red dragon and quenched in dragon's blood. Dragon's blood has many magical properties, and a blade forged in it will cut deeply into anything it strikes. One hit from this weapon will effectively count as two. Nice, double hits. So that's good for the mercenary crossbowmen if they do get into melee range. We do have the potion of strength. I'm wondering if there's any way that we can swap these items around. I don't think we can. So let's check out the missions. Just one, just the patrol mission, and that's all we have available at the moment.